Hi all, and welcome back to our Mad Max Let's Play. Yeah, boy. Look at all those guys over there. I'm not gonna try and tangle with them. Let's just get the heck out of Dodge! Idea.
Well, we'll take a load off. He's gone for a while anyway. Oh, let me air out your tires, yeah? And rub you down. My tire control again. That's my
job. That's how it's done. There's some pickings over here and some fuel.
Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Get to work.
Sure, will do.
It even fixes. He even fixes the screen. Damn, lol. So we actually need to to... Get up there. Kill.
I can feel it in my gut ropes. My carburetor crudding up with tension.
That was amazing.
Lie low here.
Yes, I have a protector set. Don't be long, please. The wind, the guzzling, great in the house of the curb, the cam and the U-turn, blessed be.
Nice. You bring that one home, okay, Chump Bucket?
food or water. We just...
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Such as archangels such as the Jack are special magnum opuses configured written by Chum to get started into the okay, cool. Oh, select the archangels. Ah, okay. Okay, cool. So, oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Wow. Oh, damn, that thing looks cool. Oh my god, look at that one. Okay. Bye bye, exhaust. Okay. Would you please stop that? Jeez. Just a sec, let me just do something here. Thank you. And oh, wait a minute. Oh, you can do it. Okay, I didn't think you could do that. But apparently you can. Nice. Repair speed. Okay, I'll just this one down here. Wasteland Classic.
I got a proposition.
Okay.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering.
Scurvy crew? Huh. armory?
I've been thinking about your amigo, the Dinky D.
Wait a minute. I thought Dinky D was dead. Okay.
See the skipper. I can't help you.
Cleanup crew.
Nah, he's not even driving a crow.
So a simple crew that will collect scrap from all defeated vehicles within the stronghold chariot. Three-legged companion. Oh yeah, I recall Dinky D.
Go away.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Dinky, return to the wreck of Chum Hideout and bring the dog and the buggy back to Teet's stronghold. You know what? Let's do that. What? Come on, Chum, my friend. Let's go get you. Use the balloon at Vantage Outpost to get a good view of the surrounding region.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! The hotter balloons! The big pointers floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scope and spy.
Balloons?
Yes, ma'am! Scrotus boys got them all around. Spot their prey.
Show me one.
Weird that it didn't, There we go. Why is this one big? Aha! That's why. Because it was one. Holy crap! What the hell was that? Apparently, camp up ahead. Had some scrap up here, didn't we? A little piece of scrap.
Looks like
here.
They died embracing each other.
Huh? Okay. Cute. Well, well, well. Is that a week or a... I think it's a week. That's our point we need to go to. Oh, yeah. Join the Warner Bros. Play to gain access to exclusive bonus content and events.
It's raging.
Ah, tactics! Very clever. Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big boingers, floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scroll and spy.
Balloons. Balloons.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Thank you.
I'm too weak to get its treasures, but not you.
Damn. And that's a minefield out there. Idea, even though I am at full health. Bullets and some scrappy scrap. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? We got 3 pieces of scrap and 1 scrap palace. Okay, I have no idea what that is. Oh, food! Dinky D food. More scrap. Got up here. Water, 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 water. I get 10% more than what's in the tap. So, yeah. 10% bonus water from Essence ability. Okay. That's all the optional scrap looted. Now there's supposed to be some kind of special. Yep, here we go. Nice. Shift ascend, space descend. Toot, toot! Damn. Read to reveal dry dust. Okay. Jeep stronghold. Oil transfer camp. Weak scarecrow. Strong scarecrow. Sniper, strong scarecrow. Is that the Golden Gate Bridge? Not sure. Stankum Camp, difficulty 2. That has got to be Gas Town. That should be it. Okay. Okay, this is what I've found so far. Going down. Threat. Uh-huh. Nice. Camps.
When I spied you racing so deftly in the Longlookers, I knew you were special. So unlike those savages. An artist, huh? A man of taste.
Okay. Oh, shit. I was... Turn for... Oh, shit. You need to use the AS and D keys, not the mouse, to look. Find the required car body.
blackened my rubber and spilled crude. Another of Strota's conglomerates. As you wish. But hurry back. This place is prime pickings for raiders, vultures, scavengers, murderers.
One out of four, nice. Yeah, buddy. I don't think I was supposed to kill him.
Guys.
How to get in there?
Hard to spot this guy. Okay, but
thank you.
going to Chumbug's hideout. We need to get Dinky D back. If he's actually alive. Oh.
Air lead truck. It carries a great and powerful. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Haha, Doom Popper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food? Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail! He's a survivor, that one!
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed! Indeed, sight! I'll steer the way.
Yeah, the dog can detect minefields and stuff like that. So yeah, before...
Shit.
Oh yeah, by the way, look the way at the way the dog barks and stuff like that, and which way he barks, because he will actually pinpoint it for you.
Look at the way to do this dog.
There you go. The territory has now been cleared of all landmines, thanks to the dog. And I get a lot of bullets out of it. Oh. Ah, no, this one doesn't have boosters. Yeah.
Find a safe place for you to... Now stay.
Nice.
We're feeling it. Like a siege. I heard you were gonna help
Here's
us root out the nasties outside our walls.
Sniffs. It holds fast to a powerful scent.
It is what it is. And it's all pretty bad.
Well, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching this little bit long episode we had today. But yeah. And as always, catch you on the flip side.